Okay, so you can see the frisbee, the second frisbee, and now the original one. As you can see, it's made by plastic. It's aerodynamic, and that permits you to fly over the sky. Well, so I have already teached you like the basic movements, and right here we're going to like a demonstration for what a simple game is. Here is the basic crew. There is a reception. You have always to like double your knees for getting a better reception. So here is another stop. And you can see that I threw that because the position of the fingers wasn't very well. That is a better through. As you can see, he like makes up the as you see, I didn't like throw back my arm for getting more force, and you could see to my dad like getting so much force and then throw. And here is the hammer, like this, it's for a higher throwman. Make that effort, you would fly better. What you could see on Thomas and me is like a common mistake on playing frisbee, that at the final of the movement you fold your hand, and it will make that frisbee go like this, and it will not make you fly. If that happens, the point will not count, it will go for your team.